Here's a bit of home footage I've recently found in the archives, where I just shot out for a fish on the weekend to look for a marlin for my mate Mike. And to catch him a marlin, I followed the very same advice I give to anyone who asks me about the best way to catch a marlin, which is head out through the green water. When it starts to blow up, put out some little lures and catch a skipjack tuna. If you've got a tuna tube, you can put it in there and just troll till you find bait fish and then put it out. If you don't have a tuna tube, just rig it up as soon as you catch it and put it straight out. Just one live bait is all you need. And I know loads of people that have caught their first marlin just by catching a skippy, rigging it up and putting it out right where they caught it. You can troll a skipjack tuna at up to 5 knots if they're a decent size, strong fish, but they will last way longer if you troll them at just 2 knots.
Bait's died, get down there and live.
Get down there!
Even when the bait gets tired and it's almost had it, they'll still get eaten. And the skippy will often get a surge of adrenaline that brings them to life when a marlin shows up anyway.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I was just mucking around.
Getting arty, mate.
I was just in and out on top.
What's that?
Is that in and out?
Would have been in and out. Oh, you're zoomed, yeah.
Okay.
A bail out, it all turns to shit when we've got it alongside the boat.
Yep.
It's reverse right hand down. If it ends up under the boat, it's coming up on the surface. We're just seeing. Marlin.
Marlin.
Oh, look at it.
Woohoo!
What's the marlin on, brothers?
Woo!
You picked yourself a marlin there! Oh, it's a big two. A nice one.
Must be getting on the bait now that it's throwing the bait, it's going to go nuts.
Right hand down.
Reverse.
Left hand hard down.
Okay.
How are we?
Oh, yeah!
Forward.
Slow down, almost go neutral.
Yeah, that thing's going nuts.
Oh, it's a nice fish, boy. Get ready to go left a little bit. Walk backwards. Okay, keep winding the swivel all the way to the tip. He didn't like that. He didn't like that extra heat. Slow down.
Oh, do you have to wind all that back in again? Still going.
You're always downbeat, so then you gotta work. Even if it's just a half wind, it's still good work. Stand it all for a bit, Brian, and then put it back.
Yeah, how do you do that?
Close it. Line, bro. Keep going, bro. You almost got me that leader. I'm gonna hold on to him this time. If I crack him off, well, so what? We've caught him. Okay, keep going all the way to the rod tip. Yeah. Keep driving around like you see. Give Mike the camera. Mikey, you might have just caught yourself a marlin there, bro.
That's an odd place to look him with the circle hook.
You know what I reckon happened? He's had that down. When he was gagging, he's flipped that out. Yeah, the whole bait's come out and just hooked him on the way. We got pretty lucky. But some days you do.
We're all about to erupt into the...
So there you have it. One bait was all it took for Mike to get his first marlin. And all you need to do the same is just one rod and reel. And you can see everything you need to know, from selecting the right tackle, how to set it up, and the techniques for catching your first marlin. And it's all free at ultimatefishing.tv.
And voila, one live bait, alive, ready to go.